So it's right now 10:25 a.m. and we are checking out from Tunglu Trekkers Hut. That's the Trekkers Hut, and we'll be trekking on our way direct to Dhotre. So So right now we are walking through Singhalila National Park, and you can see it's a quite dense forest. Dhotre, and it took almost 3 hours, but again considering the fact that we took 5 to 6 rest and halt, so I think it's fine. And finally we have made it. Everybody is fine in our team. Little bit hiccups in between, but we made it. So it's basically our first trek, and it was awesome feeling. All you guys watching, you must try this. All the beginners planning for a trek, you must try this from Tunglu. All the beginners who are planning for a trek, you must try from Tunglu to Dhotre. It's around 6 kilometers, but it takes around 3 hours, approximately 3 hours walking in between. But you must have a guide. So I'll give you the view of Dhotre now.